The Tulu Ashta Mathas of Udupi, Udupiya Tulu Ashta Mathagalu, are a group of eight mathas or Hindu monasteries established by Madhvacharya, the preceptor of the Dvaita school of Hindu thought. For each of the eight mathas, Madhvacharya also appointed one of his direct disciples to be the first swami, head of the matha. The Ashta Mathas are named after the villages in which they were originally located. Today, the mathas are situated in the temple town of Udupi. The mathas work to propagate the Dvaita philosophy. They also administer the famous Udupi Krishna temple by way of a formal rotation scheme called Payaya. When the Ashta Mathas were formed, Sri Madhvacharya initiated the Swamijis of the mathas in pairs. Each pair of mathas is called Dwandva, literally, two or dual. In the event the current Payaya Swamiji has difficulty performing his duties, the Swamiji from the Dwandva matha takes over the responsibility. The four pairs of mathas are Palamaru and Adamaru, Krishnapura and Puttaj, Shara and Sode, and Kaniyoru and Pejavara. See also Payaya Madhva Mathas.